meaning ceremonial circle or area where dancers and singers circle up. We are 3,000 miles from where Bomba was developed and organized, and 9,000 miles from its Congo African black roots. Tayer Bula is aware of the importance of why Bomba Puertorriqueña is important today as an ancestral music of resilience, resistance, and affirmation. And we are sharpening the how we execute Bomba in our workshops, thanks to many wonderful teachers. Today on Native Tongva land, we humbly pause our Bate building to bring you 11 Seises de Bomba, so you will sing with us during this most incredible time. Raise your voices with us today as we affirm Black lives are precious and Black lives matter. Y Puerto Rico libre. Yo lo sé, que soy libre, ya tuve,
Yo lo sé, que soy libre, ya tuve.
Yo lo sé que yo soy libre de cabeza a los pies. Yo lo sé que soy libre, ya tuve.
Yo lo sé, que soy libre, ya tuve.
Ah, yo lo sé, yo soy libre como lo quita Lebron, que en paz descanse. Yo lo sé. Of the drum made from barrels full of rum. Child of the sugar cane, my blood and bones it runs. Fertilizing resistance like freedom is one. I'm a star child, voodoo child, that's where I'm from. Righteous many rhythms, rocking rare, reeking puns. Reflections upon inspections, directions ain't done. On this planet for a second, my thoughts weigh a ton.
Yo lo sé,
the change, like chains to our brains. Rich port, blood sport, past the court, aim to rearrange. Our DNA, photo y'all don't play. Water, candle, rum, drums and pray. Pídele piquete, the primo pays. It's alchemy, energy. Air, fire, water, earth, magically. Making moves monumental, planting seeds. Arbizu and Lares, freedom street. Rooted resilience, see my steeds, speaking of brilliance, divine decree, freaking resistance, liberty, leaving lyrical lessons till we all free.
Joy.
So hey, we up in here in the Lodge Room, September 23rd, my friends. Wow, we here, Tayel Bula, happy to be here. And all of y'all out there, thank you. Sing along with us. This is call and response. It's like church, okay? And today's a special day. You know, we didn't even know this was going to land on this beautiful day, and it did. In Puerto Rico, in Borinquen, and everywhere there's a Puerto Rican, we are affirming Grito de Lares. It's a day of remembrance of a critical moment in our Boricua history where we rose up against colonialism. We're one of the oldest colonies in the world, if not the oldest colony. So today, we remember Don Rafael Cancel Miranda, rest in peace, who passed away this year. We remember Filiberto Ojeda Rios, assassinated on this day, 2005. We remember Lolita Lebron and many other Boricuas. This song is for them, this next song, but also for all of those grieving deaths because of state violence, especially Breonna Taylor and people in Louisville, Kentucky, for Dijon Kizzy, LA, Tony McCade in Florida, Redell Jones in LA también. The list is long, but our resolve for justice is stronger. Happy birthday to George Jackson. We know that their deaths, murders are part of the legacy of slavery of which El Grito de Lares rose up against. La energía nunca muere. Y por eso es que yo canto. Como los que escriben sus historias con sentimiento. Y aunque se acerca la muerte y nos lleve algún amigo, la verdad nunca muere, y de eso soy testigo.
La verdad nunca muere, y de eso soy testigo.
La verdad nunca muere, y de eso soy testigo.
Y de eso soy testigo.
Yo no
out there. Okay. I know you out there pressing hearts out there. Like you a Nintendo champion. All right, friends. Yeah. So bomba is like one of the oldest, you know, musical genres in Puerto Rico and in the Caribbean, pretty much. And these beautiful drums are probably our oldest ancestors right here. So we happy to be playing, to be sharing what we can and what we do, what we love to do. These next songs is like three different songs about Guayama, Puerto Rico, a southern coastal town where my father was from. It's a bomba city, pretty much one of the cities where bomba was developed, and it's known as La Ciudad Brujo, the witch doctor town, the witch's town. So there's a lot of healers there, basically. A lot of healers would, and so I wanted to know where my black great-grandmother was from. And I asked my grandmother, Doña Julia, where was Petronila, Doña Petronila from? And she said, from Dirundan. And I don't know where that is, so I wrote a song about it. So go like this. Petronila de Jesús.
Dirundan, Dirundan.
Dirundan de Dirundan. Guayama. Azul in the house. What? All right. There's a big team right up in here. You know, they just working hard right now. You ready? Okay. This song is another song for Guayama. Guayama's a beautiful place. Go check it out whenever you get a chance. Beautiful plaza. Puerto Rico, Borinquen, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. And that's why it's coveted by so many. Here we go like this.
Ae, pa Guayama, a Puente Jobo, le canto bomba.
Ae, pa Guayama, a Puente Jobo, le canto bomba.
Que suena maraca, suena locua, suena barine.
Protege con su divina luz.
Eso es. All right, my peoples. Wow, we already making it happen. Here in Grito de Lares, Taller Bula. You're here on all the platforms checking it out at the same time with all the tabs open, aren't you? All right. That's what's up. Okay, mi gente, this is a special song for a special person. This song is for Randy Arroyo Baez. I've been friends with Randy since about 2005. Randy was sentenced to death in Texas as a 17-year-old under the law of parties, which basically says if you were at the crime scene, you get the death penalty too. So this song is for Epicenter and for all the second lookers like Randy who deserve a second chance, who deserve a chance at redemption. Many just like him have served already more than 20 years in prison. So help us pass the second look bill in Texas. Y dice así. ¿A dónde encuentro la llave para sacarlo del encierro? Un país sin valores es un país enfermo.
¿A dónde encuentro la llave para sacarlo del encierro? Un país sin valores es un país enfermo.
¿A dónde encuentro la llave para sacarlo del encierro? Un país sin valores, un país enfermo.
¿Dónde encuentro la llave para sacarlo del encierro? Un país sin valores es un país enfermo.
¿A dónde encuentro la llave?
Encierro. ¿A dónde encuentro la llave para sacarlo del encierro?
Andy Arroyo.
Oye, mi gente, vámonos para allá. Seguimos. There's lots of different rhythms in bomba. There's lots of great teachers in bomba. So you want to learn more about bomba? There's so many amazing teachers in Puerto Rico and in the diaspora. And if you're here in Southern Cali, then come join our circle where we're going to work it out. We're going to work it out and keep learning and building and growing and make this circle happen. Vámonos para allá. Okay. Domino. How many of y'all out there like to play dominoes? Capicú. Vámonos para allá.
Te dominé en el dominó. Habían bicha en la mesa, ¿qué te pasó?
Te dominé en el dominó. Había ficha en la mesa, ¿qué te pasó?
Te dominé en la mesa de dominó. Había ficha, ¿qué te pasó?
Okay, this is Tayel Bula. They feeling it up in here. Okay, look, this next song is called Me Curé. And it was written around a time where there was, you know, I was feeling a little depressed in a Chicago winter. Depressed and isolated, and I knew that the barriles and the bomba would make me feel better. So special shout out to Lillian Rivera and her new book, Never Look Back. Talking about the same things. Okay, here we go.
Me curé, con la bomba, me curé,
me curé.
Eso es, mi gente. ¡Ja! Justice is how it is. Okay, mi gente, look, we're going to go into this next song right quick. It's called César Sevré, written by Melody Gonzalez over here. And myself. Actually, she's a birthday girl this Sunday. Birthday. Woo-hoo! That's right. Of course, we're going to play bomba on that day. And it's called César Sevré. The verses say, do we need bomba? They ask. And then the coro says, yes, it's true. Sevré. Here it is. César Sevré. César Sevré.
César Sevré.
Y es que nubes vuelva a mular.
César Sevré.
Sacó a cenambule liberté.
César Sevré.
Con la bomba yo me curé.
César Sevré. Shell. Y'all having a good time out there? We are too. Yep. Woo! Oh my gosh. This group right here is a special group of peoples, man. I'm really happy to be playing with them and rocking. Bomba is a living genre of music. And these are all original songs talking about today and what's happening right now. There's many beautiful songs that are traditional songs and some wonderful songwriters from Puerto Rico, and we're happy to be
adding our little granito de arena in this beautiful old genre that's still alive today. Yeah. So, like we said, this is the spirit of abolition right here in the Grito de Lares. Abolition of slavery is a big part of this day, Grito de Lares, and the spirit of freedom. So we want to tap in. We'd like for y'all to listen to the wonderful voice of Don Pedro Albizu Campos, if you can.
Amados hermanos, a cada generación toca recoger las cenizas de sus mayores. Aquellos que no veneran las cenizas de sus mayores son los verdaderos muertos, los que se extinguen en el cosmos porque son indignos de la personalidad humana. Toca a nosotros este inmenso privilegio, con la devoción que nos une en el culto inmenso de la patria, en un momento crítico de su historia. Es el momento resolutivo de la patria. Estamos cansados de aguantar con paciencia una esclavitud denigrante.
¡Qué grandeza! ¡Qué visión! Declaramos la abolición. ¡Bomba!
¡Qué grandeza! ¡Qué visión! Declaramos la abolición.
¡Vamos allá! ¡Qué grandeza! ¡Qué visión! Declaramos la abolición.
Qué grandeza, qué visión, declaramos.
bomba. Yeah, it's a packed house up in here. Oh, man. Look. It's been a great time. Check it out. Whew. I think we're up on to our last song. But I want to say something about this group. You know, we're in a crazy, crazy times. We all know it. It's the most incredible, crazy time. And life has been great because of these peoples right here. Because we circle up every Sunday like it's church for us. And we work it out. We try to get better and better. And we hold space for each other, basically. That's what a circle's about. You know, it's not hierarchical. It's like this. And so, yeah, I want to say that. You know, I want to name everyone, too, before we do a last song. Again, my name is Hector Luis Rivera Ortiz Cintrón Vázquez de Jesús Torres Rodríguez de Jesús. And this is Alejandra Ocasio right here playing buleo and maraca. Yeah. Let's give a, you know, up in here. Yeah. We got Carol Rojas over here, buleo, baile. Yeah. We got Melody Gonzalez Chavez dancing, holding down the group together with me. We have Chris Chavez right here on Quas. Coro, míralo, qué bonito. We have Kelly Archbold dancing, holding it down with us in a wonderful spirit. We have El Fix Rodriguez all the way from Chula Vista coming up here. What? Dedicated. Yes, we have Megan Ortiz, wonderful LA New Yorkian. That's what's up. And we have the wonderful Patricia Lewis Melogia with her beautiful voice and wonderful talent. And we are Taller Bula, gente. We're going to do this in Cuembe. And it's called Energia Pura out there. You all can sing this coro with us, right?
Pura, energia pura. Cuando ella baila en el bate, todo el mundo goza.
Pura, energía pura. Cuando ella baila en el bate, ay, qué sabrosura.
Que mira cómo goza, mira cómo baila. Cuando ella baila en el bate, todo el mundo goza. Pura,
pura, energía pura. Cuando ella baila en el bate, ay, qué sabrosura.
Ella pura.
Todo el mundo goza.
Pura,
pura,
a blast, and I know, I hope you all did out there. Bomba, Puerto Rico, Grito de Lares. What? Oh my gosh, thank you, blessings.